Hey guys, still on Game of Thrones is here. I want to talk about today's something, you know, not about Silver, but about one of our community guys, SIlver5150. People, I just impressed, you know. I will tell you, there are three kind of, you know, collector investors. There are one which collect mostly American Silver Eagle, you know, assay what they call it, or Canadian, like some government coins. And you know, and they're very restricted. They want a, you know, just a government coin, and they, you know, you can see this channel, 10K subscriber channel, you know, so boring to death. And he has this American Silver Eagle, and he stacks this American Silver Eagle, and he has nothing to talk, because he already talked 1,000 times about that, but he keep talking his bullshit, and people are listening. And I don't know, really, it's boring to death. Another kind of subscriber who collect, with all respect, silver is the silver, okay? I'm not talking about the silver, I'm talking about the channel content, channel content. Another subscriber who has this, you know, cheapest, you know, like, they will fight for sand, you know? They don't understand that it's not about sand, it's about to stack silver. But they will fight, you know, for 1 cent over spot, you know? And they're all about this spot, and they are not happy that now today is this last day physical, it's, you know, is in correlation to spot is, you know, very far and going far and far away. So this time is past when you have silver and spot. But they don't understand, and they talk about this, you know, institution silver, you know, silver spot, which, you know, I'm okay. I also have some institution silver. But hey, man, if you, you know, have this four or five kind of coins, you know, a quarter, 10 cents, 5 cents, and you, you know, keep talking as this days and years, you know, come on, like, what do you have to talk about? About five coins? Okay, this coin is, you know, 1980, and this coin is 1915, you know, okay, you know, but for me it's also boring. And there are kind of channels like mine, which have everything, you know, a little bit of everything. I collect, and now premium, I collect bars, I collect, but I have my, you know, like, I also watch, even I collect premium, I also watch, you know, my average to be, you know, as low as possible, because we all understand that this is a, you know, this is not, this is a, can go up and down, you know. But this Silver 5150, man, just look on his channels. Like, the, this is the last channel when he talked about his, you know, this equilibrium, you right? But you need to understand, all this coin is $30, $35. Okay, it's not your usual generic silver. It's all super premium coin, and he has in a big quantity. All these coins he collect in a big quantity, and you know, it's not about being close to spot. It's about to have them. And every of his channel is so refreshing, and he has this beautiful coin, and he has a lot of interesting you know, information he share on you. Where he has this power? He has two times a day. He working like a dead horse. He has two times a day he produces this channel, and it every channel I'm listening, it's like, I'm just impressed. I just want to say, hey, thank you very much, Silver5150. We enjoy your channel. Keep going like this, and really, like, you are an inspiration. And you know, there is, if you look in here, I want to say this is a Hepastus. It was god on fire. You know, he reminded me like some god of fire. You know, it was a married to Aphrodite by Zeus, and prevent a war of gods fighting on her hands. He was a smithing god, making all of the weapon of Olympus. You are, you know, god of fire, you know, Silver5150. You really god of fire with your channel, with your, you know, your great, you know, collections, and with your inspiration, how inspired. I am like, I'm jealous, really, you know. I'm jealous of what you are doing and how you're doing it. And I want to say thank you very much for your incredible work. Really, your channel is stand-alone channel. I never see, not even close, you know. I also try to be inspired. I try to be different, but I cannot be close to you even, you know, with your power, with your energy, you know. Like, I, you know, really, I just, you know, people who are your friends, you know, very, very happy people. Okay. So thank you very much, 5150, and you are not a no, you're not a bullshit guy. You are real guy. Okay, guys. This is what I want to share and with you. Okay, bye guys.